A Honduran court has found feminist leader Gladys Lanza guilty of defamation against public official Juan Carlos Reyes. Lanza could now face up to 4 years in jail. The Honduran official was accused 4 years ago of sexual harassment by one of his employees. Lanza's feminist organization is helping the victim of the harassment in the ongoing trial. That arrest is seen by many in the country as a crackdown on feminism.